Hey, that's right, okay? Let's hear it.
Let's go back to the part where Dumb Breno kills Mr. Beast and saves Bilar. She looks up and sees a wolf about to jump on top of her. It leaps and is caught in midair by Mr. Beast. He throws the wolf away, then stands Bendel and Bilar. The others turn run and flee. Dumb Breno saves Bilar.
I gotcha! You're safe now!